But with frost, a real possibility for tonight. Protecting your plants should be at least on your checklist.
Yes, added to the list. Our Abrea Ruffin checked in with a local nursery on the do's and don'ts for this time of year. Abrea?
Yeah, Julie, Jacob, if you're cold in this weather, then it's likely that your plants might also get a little chilly, so it's best to keep an eye on the temperature to know when you should bring your plants indoors. Now, I spoke to Native Nursery's plant specialist, Caroline Manuel, and she says that while some plants can last outside, in Florida's cold weather, it can become too cold for most house and tropical plants, around 45 degrees or lower. Manuel says frost cloths are a great way to keep the plants warm, and they don't need as much water in colder temperatures. She also says to remember that your plants are delicate and they need protection from both hot and cold temperatures.
You just want to make sure that you cover your plants completely and tuck them in tight so you can weigh down rocks or whatever it is to just create like a warm bubble of your plants. Go ahead and bring those plants inside for the night if you have tropical house plants and things like that, because you don't want to be caught forgetting to do that and you wake up in the morning and you see that all your beautiful plants have turned brown.
Says it's best to bring in the plants before temperatures drop, and it's safe to bring them back out during the warmer, sunny hours of the day. I also spoke to a customer who was shopping for plants with his wife to add to their garden. We'll hear from him tonight at 6. Reporting in Tallahassee, Abrea Ruffin, WCTV Eyewitness News.
No brown plants. Don't want that. All right, Abrea, thank you so much.